Hello, I'm Jonathan Abelove, Vice President of the Tustin Unified Board of Education. The health and safety of our entire community is our number one priority, and it's critical that we all come together as a community to do everything in our power to mitigate the spread of COVID-19 and the variants of this terrible disease. One of the most important tools we have is to get vaccinated. Cases are increasing again nationwide, and it is up to all of us to stop the spread. Vaccines, washing your hands frequently, wearing a mask, and social distancing will help ensure that as we continue to reopen our community, return to in-person instruction in our schools, celebrate and gather at community events, we must do everything we possibly can to protect ourselves, our loved ones, and our community.
Hi, I'm Letitia Clark, Mayor of the City of Tustin. Just as Vice President Abelove mentioned, the City of Tustin and Tustin Unified School District are committed to ensuring the health, well-being, and safety of our community. New and more dangerous strains continue to spread, and getting the COVID-19 vaccine is the best way to protect yourselves and your families. Health experts agree that COVID-19 vaccines have proven to be extremely effective against the virus, including providing protection from the highly contagious Delta variant. Getting everyone vaccinated will help keep our economy and businesses open. It's easy to obtain and it's free. We have come so far as a community, but are not out of the woods yet. Thank you for doing your part, Tustin.
Hi, I'm Allyson, board member for Tustin Unified School District. Coronavirus infections had been dramatically reduced in the United States thanks to COVID-19 vaccinations and other mitigation strategies. Now is the time to get vaccinated if you have not. We are seeing a rise in infections in the younger population and pediatric hospitalizations, and among those who've yet to get vaccinated. Being the mother of three, I've had a front row seat to the effects of COVID-19 on our younger generation. While my two oldest are vaccinated, my youngest daughter, Audrey, is under the age of 12 and does not have access to a vaccine yet. This underscores the importance of protecting the youngest members of our community and surrounding them with as many vaccinated adults as possible. Reopening our schools for in-person instruction is a clear indicator of the sacrifice we've made as a community and how far we have to come. But there is still work to do. Please visit the Orange County Healthcare Agency Vaccine Resources webpage to get more information and to find a vaccine location near you, and to get tested if you feel symptoms of COVID-19.
My name is Dr. Lowell Gordon, and I'm the medical director at Families Together of Orange County. Families Together is a federally qualified health center located right here in Tustin. We are a full-service primary care organization that is also doing COVID testing as well as administering COVID vaccines. We were one of the first organizations to deliver the COVID vaccine to the community, and to date we've given out over 50,000 COVID vaccines. COVID vaccines are saving lives. As you all have probably heard about the Delta variant that's rapidly spreading around the country, now is a great time to make sure you are protected. Currently, hospitalizations for COVID patients are almost exclusively among the unvaccinated. Similarly with COVID deaths. This is a senseless, useless, purposeless waste of life. Please, please protect you and your family. School starting now is an excellent time to make sure everyone 12 and above receives a COVID vaccine. Come to Families Together, we'll get you vaccinated, no appointment necessary, and there's absolutely no charge to you or your family. Thank you very much.